Can you flash your headlights to warn other motorists of a speed trap? Even though you're interfering with public duties, this is constitutionally protected speech under the First Amendment. You can't be arrested for obstruction of justice for warning others of upcoming speed traps. In Texas, there's actually a specific law in the books that protects citizens from this activity. Don't be shy about warning your fellow motorists. Exercise your rights and flash your lights.